Welcome to our new feature, Focus on Film, in which our film guru, Judy Ironside, will tell us about films that are coming up in Brighton at the Duke of York and Commedia Cinemas. Hello, Judy.
Hello.
Tell us a little bit, as it's the first time, about what we're expecting to hear from you.
Yes, so Focus on Film is going to be particular focus on one film each programme, and the film will be showing at one of the two Picture House cinemas, as you say, either the Duke of York's or Duke's at Commedia.
Right, and I should add that by the end of this feature, the viewers will also have an opportunity to win some cinema tickets if they answer one of our questions correctly.
That's right, okay. Yes.
So, what highlight do you want to mention today?
So the film I've chosen to talk about today is If Beale Street Could Talk. It's directed by Barry Jenkins, who also made the Oscar-winning film in 2017 called Moonlight, which you may remember.
I do remember.
Very powerful film.
Yes.
If Beale Street Could Talk is a beautiful film that I think has great appeal.
So before you tell me more about the film, yeah, let's watch the trailer.
Strumming my pain with his fingers.
You ready for this?
Singing my life with his words.
I've never been more ready for anything in my whole life.
Killing me softly with his song.
We are drinking to new life. Tish gonna have Fonny's baby.
I hope it's a boy.
We're gonna have a baby. I'll have you out of here before it is.
You sure about that?
You're not by yourself.
These are our children, and we gotta set them free.
La, 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 la,
gotta hold our baby in my arms.
I'm with you. You trusted love this far. Trust it all the way.
With his song.
Okay, tell us about the film.
So it's a film about two very young lovers. They live in Harlem. The film's set in the 1970s. And it's a film that has a very strong family content as well. The young lovers are... I don't know if you meet people who you realise immediately there is something really deeply good about this person.
Really?
Yes, really.
Well, but a lot of good people, but yes.
And I think the brilliance of Barry Jenkins' film and the casting too is that this young couple come across as really good people. They are good with their family and they're very much in love. But the film deals with injustice, a very hard-hitting, bad cop,
right,
who decides that he's going to get Fonny, who is the young man. And Tish, obviously, is very involved. I don't want to give too much of the story away, but it is their story and what happens to them and the injustice that has this huge effect on their lives. So it's very specific, black, Harlem. The film has mostly African-American actors, but it's also a totally universal theme.
Okay, you certainly sold it to me. And now for our question.
Yes.
You maybe look at the camera, yep, and ask the viewers to pay attention.
Right. So to win two tickets for the Duke of York's or Duke's at Commedia, the question is about our film that we focused on, If Beale Street Could Talk. And I would like to know the answer to the question, who wrote the book on which this film is based?
I'll have a think. Thank you, Judy, and we'll see you again in a month's time to talk about the coming highlights.
Thank you.
Thank you.